serious time. Like, time is love. It's going to take that love and that time and moments of listening, moments of understanding, moments like when my wife goes and visits people in prison and she hears their stories, she says, I understand. Oh my God. Why.